Asian Development Bank, or ADB, helps Kazakhstan's efforts to better irrigation facilities. To improve Kazakh farm productivity and enable the cultivation of more valuable cash crops, the ADB has approved a $249 million+ loan to the state-owned Republican State Enterprise Kazvodkhoz, or KVK, a water facility firm, for a project to renovate and enhance irrigation networks. The planned infrastructure improvements will benefit 171,000 hectares of land in four provinces and include restoring and building new line canals, refurbishing and constructing hydraulic devices, implementing a water usage and agricultural yield monitoring system through remote sensing technology, and providing assistance to agriculture cooperatives. The $320 million initiative that features KVK providing $70 million in financing should be completed by 2025. We warmly commend you, Asian Development Bank and Republican State Enterprise Kazvodkhoz, for supporting this important farming endeavor. May the fine people of Kazakhstan thrive evermore in Allah's eternal radiance.